Not every member likes Rajni in her in-laws' home. Not because she lacks something, but actually because this humanoid, Bahu, is just perfect at everything she does. But not only at physical work, this humanoid, who is believed to have no heart, melts the heart of her family members choosing relations over materialistic things. Let's take a look at the entire story. In the upcoming episode of Bahu Hamari Rajnikant, you will see Shan's father doing the partition of the house and asking his family members to divide things and choose what they want. While Dhyan's greedy wife Sharmila's eyes all of the stuff, Rajni plays the part of Adarsh Bahu and only asks for love and support of her mother-in-law and father-in-law as the part of their property. Hence, one loving statement clears all the differences between the family members and Amrish himself wipes off the line drawn by him. So this time we will get to see a bit of emotional drama in the show Bahu Hamari Rajnikant. Though the series scene shall pursue on a lighter note in this hilarious show, so audience, we don't need to worry about your dose of laughter.